Welcome back to Alphabet Character Elimination. Since Team Jingle Jacks lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Hold on a second, Annie, what episode are we in?
Oh, I am so sorry, JSB, but Annie's having a hard time thinking about her friend and an old memories. We're in episode 150.
Oh, thanks, Flane. But anyways, let's wait a second. Holy Janet! It is the 150th episode of the Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity. But Flane, what are we gonna do about it?
Alright, JSB, here's the deal. You're just gonna call the announcer on your phone, tell him it's the 150th episode, then do a quick elimination, and then what's gonna happen?
Flane, you are such a Janet genius. So I'm gonna call the announcer that we are in 150th episode, and let me see what happens. So, I'll call him now.
Hey JSB, why are you calling me? Season 10 is not over yet.
I know, but I have to tell you very important to you.
I understand that, so what is it?
I don't know if this is gonna work, however, but we are in episode 150. Because in back at July 31st, 2017, when the creator was 12 years old, he and his dad went to Ottawa for playing leapfrog. Go to Toys R Us to buy the Minecraft minifigures to make a stop motion to play, and most importantly, it happened on the 150th anniversary of Canada.
Shut up. Did you say the 150th episode of this show? Oh my gosh. You know what, I'm gonna have a bigger ceremony to call everyone to come, or I'm going to call the arcaders, the animal hosts, the letter speaker boxes, the letters, Professor Quigley and Mr. Websley to have a big trip to go to Ottawa for the 150th episode special. Thanks for calling me, and you can watch us on TV with your contestants with...
Oh crap, the announcer is done for the call, because he is going to call everyone in the arcade park to have a bigger ceremony for the 150th episode special in 5 minutes. So we better do the quick elimination now. Also, I have no idea why my phone is so glitchy, but let's go. So Jingle Jacks, this is your first elimination, but this time, a quick double elimination. Because of two things. One, you win a lot of times, and two, the 150th episode is coming up in 5 minutes on TV. So, the fourth and the fifth contestant will be eliminated are Jane the Killer and Jeff the Killer. We're sorry, but I don't have time for scares. Alright, it's been in like any seconds of this, but we gotta find the 150th episode of the Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity on TV. So let's find it.
Well, I was going to vote for Fiery, but then I decided to instead vote for Fiery. Care?
Ha! Oh, yup!
I slept with your wife! I prefer...
You son of a... Gorilla.
Calm down, just calm down, Bowser, and tell me what's wrong. Use your words.
Dolly, and Friends, the video game, it destroys.
Charlie and Friends, the video game. Oh, that's ridiculous. Well, can you like back up and give me some space? Jeez.
Oh, sure, sure. You can have all the space you want after you go and get my video game.
Bowser, I don't want to get your stupid video game. Why can't you go and get it?
Because I don't have a driver's license. And the game traded him, so I need you to go and pick up the game for me. Just go to the game store. Look,
You don't even have to pay for it. Look, it's $100 right there. Just go, pick up the game, and bring it in the room when you get back, okay? Jeez.
The G says, the H says, every letter makes a sound. The I says,
home on the range.
Gosh.
Guests. Great.
Hi there. Hello.
What could be better on a beautiful night than sleeping under the stars?
Bag. Sleeping bag.
At last, I can hardly stay awake.
Busy day tomorrow. Best get some rest.
Good night.
Wakey, wakey, everyone!
Got to get going. The gig is tonight.
The Big Bop?
Amazing! You're coming as well?
Of course!
We're the band's biggest fans!
Hold on!
Got to get a bigger car!
I'm so incredible! I'm so important! I'm so intelligent and interesting!
Do you know, is this the way to Capital City?
Indeed it is. That's where I am going, if a bus ever arrives.
Hold on!
Hid! Did the bus come?
It did.
But we hid!
How am I supposed to get to Capital City now? Come with us! I know you. Didn't you used to be the band?
We will be when we get N back on board. We're going to play at the Bop and hit the big time! Again!
I will be the judge of that. I can make you...
Big!
Fantastic! Now we can all fit!
Let's get this show back on the road!
The fuel tank is empty!
We passed a filling station back there, but it was a long walk.
Whoa. What is that? Ow! What was that for?
Don't touch that box. It brings nothing but death and destruction. No one is to touch or open this box. Do you understand?
Wait. Did you say death and destruction? Can you at least tell me what's in there?
Ugh, okay, fine. It contains a portal to the past.
You're pulling my leg, right? You must be joking.
I'm not. Now look, I need to take this stuff down to the basement. Just don't touch that box, okay?
Oh, okay. Just one little peek couldn't hurt, right?
What'll it be, fellas?
Do you have any uranium?
No.
We'll have to check your fingers.
That's fine.
You guys look totally stupid.
That's because you're stupid.
Next time, use a straw, will ya?
This is Churchill Butcher on the Convenient News Network. The quarter thief slash statue smasher is on the loose and last seen heading towards Las Vegas. But just like all the stars being gone from the sky, the government assures us we have nothing to worry about.
Let's go to Vegas.
do you have any ranch dressing?
I quit. Your children are absolute devil children, Spot.
You can't.
Cloverland dairy products are always close at hand. At your own front door at the corner store, look for the Cloverland dairy brand. Cloverland dairy products are always in demand. They come to you fresh as morning dew. Look for the Cloverland dairy brand.
And bacon. What can I get you?
All you have is cake and bacon, so I can't exactly order the veal parmesan, can I?
And what can I get for you, honey?
Death to Timmy Turner. Oh, and a mango iced tea.
Ooh, is Death to Timmy Turner on the menu?
If it is, count me in.
How about three orders of cake and bacon? And you're in luck. Bear attack victims get 10% off.
Well, it seems we all share a common bond. Really? You like veal parmesan too?
I think he was referring to our mutual hatred of Timmy Turner. Isn't that right, Flipsy?
Indeed I was. He's the bane of my existence. Mine too.
Really? Same with me.
Don't calm down. You're getting cake on your creepy metal face. You know, maybe the three of us should form a team. With my brains, your anger problem, and your creepy metal face, we might be able to destroy Turner!
You're right! United, nothing can stop us!
Except maybe that bear.
From this moment on, we are one. Bound by a common enemy, we will join forces and contribute equally!
Could you guys pick up the check? I left my wallet in my swim diaper.
Ew. Those chicken nuggets are disgusting. 0 out of 10. Oh, and by the way, where the heck is Chef PP?
Okay, guys, I have something to tell you from the bottom of my heart. It's something very important, okay?
What is it? This better be good.
Let me start off by saying, I, Chef PP, I have won the lottery. Yes, I have won the lottery. 237 million, to be exact. And from the bottom of my heart, I've been wanting to say to all of you...
I hate birds. They're so useless.
All right, Chef Pee-Pee, I'll see you in space.
Aha. Would you look at that? The 150th episode is here. Well, enjoy this special episode.
A.A.I.
Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity.
Find your dreams untrue, and I wonder if you know what it means, what it means, and I wonder.
It's very loud. Settle down, you classy rats. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and anyone else out there, we are finally at the record of the anniversary of the Ottawa special. Do you know this means? We are in the 150th episode of the Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity, the Ottawa Trip Special. Well, everyone, the arcade park has gone to popular for months, and the total of building words are 101. This show is about to get even more discovery and a lot better. but they are more episodes of the A.A.I. Also, I really heard that the Spartans are coming to us, and they say destroy the alphabet arcade park insanity. So that means we need to build 3 new words to get rid of those stupid Spartans. So letters or arcaders, got any ideas of yours?
I.
E.
Idea.
Incredible job. The word idea means when your light bulb shines light at the top of the head when you had an idea. Wait, I got an idea to get rid of those Spartans. That's an idea. The word high means when you go up in the sky or go to the top of any building outside or inside.
Make your choice.
Oh no, not again. Another scary word is here. You know everybody, this word is not meant to learn this, but I'm afraid that the word da means when you stop living while your soul will become a ghost while a body is in the graveyard. But the good thing is, the word da means another word for dice to roll.
Huh? The TV is broken? Well, guess what, guys? There will be more scenes during the Ottawa trip special. So, stay tuned for episode 7 to find out more about us or the arcade park.